The government will not buy for you sorok. Government will not buy for you clothes, will not buy for you shoes, will not even give you money to go to the saloon, shave hair. But government can empower you on what you have started on.
Biamukama made the remarks while officiating the Silver Jubilee for Reverend Father John Mary Busobozi, a son to Matia Muonge, a resident of Birembo Village, who supported President Museveni during the Bush War that brought the NRM government to power in 1986.
Now this is an historical area. Yes, we are praying, we have priests, we have everything. When the Uganda map, we contributed to the coming of this government, our land, as Birembo people. But we should focus on utilizing our land.
Biamukama condemned laziness and lack of commitment exhibited by the people of Birembo, Chijaguzo, Chimboijana, Mujungu, Nyabingora, and Igayaza, among others who have neglected working for improved livelihoods, but rather prefer petty jobs.
We should not forget to work for ourselves. We should create something which will create money to our families. Staying in a poor family is not good. Instead, it brings problems the more.
Biamukama says that government has provided infrastructure such as good roads, schools, water, and the ball is in the hands of the residents to develop themselves.
People of Greater Birembo to utilize the land which they have. Looking at the land when it is empty, that this is my land, it does not benefit you and not help you at all. Utilize the land and so that by the time the parish model comes up, for you to be already set to benefit from what you have. And don't be rigid to the method of planning which you had of farming. Please let us accept the government new advice so that we can run away out of poverty. I've told you, this stomach does not appreciate. We eat today, the next 1 hour it will demand more. But how we can fully sustain it when we have something where we can get income from.
Joseph Atumwesigye, the Bugangaizi South Member of Parliament, asked the people to make use of improved infrastructure in the region to sell their agricultural produce and create wealth.
We should use those opportunities to develop ourselves, right from the household level to the national level. We are right here at the primary school. But this is a place that started way back in 1854 as a village school. Today we are boasting of a modern secondary school, we are boasting of a modern technical institute, but soon we are getting a university college of Bunyoro University collegiate. We must use this opportunity to develop ourselves. We shall get many workers. The university setup has got so many workers. They need food. They need other services. We should not wait for other people to come and take these opportunities from us. I am therefore deploying the people of Birembo, and especially the youth, to work very hard to tap into these opportunities.
Birembo is famous for its contribution to the NRA struggle that brought the NRM government to power for its support to the then rebels. In 2019, President Museveni led a trek right from the central region to Birembo village in Kakumiro district. Story compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news in Kakumiro.